Areas on which we are working:
education, health, agriculture, and governance.
Right. Out of all these four entities, we'll pick five people.
For example, today you have come, you have shown your seriousness, so you are one of my team member in education. Right. Tomorrow, a lot of people could come today. They come tomorrow. So these 20 people will be called Ekarachi Management Committee.
Nazir Bhai Saab will represent Pedimia in Karachi, because everywhere I make a representative will depend me, right?
Well, I can't go everywhere.
Yes. So Nazir Bhai Saab will become the coordinator, or you may call it anything you can call it. So he will coordinate with everybody. This document has a roadmap. It has got four stages. What you will do in first stage, second stage, third stage, fourth stage. Let me repeat. In first stage, you will build the data. Where you want to go. If you go to a place without data, you are moving the darkness. Mm-hmm. No, the big challenge is who will collect the data? The students.
Yes.
Who will take them there? The university administration, that university resources. Who will entertain them in locations? The community. Who will give them the platform? The technology people. Who will control this all glue bit? Very simple. In the second stage, there will be networking. Okay, you are doing it. Don't waste your resources. Okay, you do this.
Teamwork.
So what I'm doing is, we are trying to create a platform where we are trying to put everybody on one page under one umbrella.
In Karachi.
I am very clear that in Karachi, more than 1,000 people are doing the same job which I'm trying to do. At least more than 1,000 people. But my request to all of them to come under Ekarachi. Ekarachi, it's a framework. It has had roadmap in this document. Starting from, one of the team members in Magala commented, she's running a big NGO in Islamabad. She said this document provides end-to-end solution. Right from defining the problem till its delivery at the community level. And response to your question, it has measurable milestones with KPIs. If you don't achieve this, keep on it. If you don't achieve this, you are failing in this. Now what to do next? Where to put the fuel to do all these things? You know, in the same hotel where I'm sitting right now, I'm having meetings the last 3 years. After 3 years, I've come to a stage today where I can talk sense, I can integrate people from different walks of life. This is all about the connection.